The ActivConnect G-Series has a few handy hidden features that will make navigation easy. If you swipe up from the bottom, you will see a strip with several icons. Let's take a look at them from left to right. You can raise or lower volume with the first two buttons. Tap the triangle to go back one page. When working on the ActivConnect G-Series, not all screens provide you a back button, so this is a helpful feature when trying to go back to a previous screen. Tap the circle to return to the home screen, just like the home button on the toolbar. The square will show all the apps that have recently been opened. This is a great way to ensure the ActivConnect G-Series is running at its best. Just like mobile phones, quitting apps can help performance. You can close these apps in one of three ways. Each app has an X in the top right corner. You can also swipe the apps to the left or right to close them. Closing all the apps at once is a great time saver when you have many apps running. Press the Close All button at the bottom of the screen to do this. The camera icon takes a snapshot of your screen and saves it to the gallery. The gallery is where your snapshots are saved. This is similar to the app on your smartphone where your photos are stored. This can be a great way to save student work on the ActivConnect G-Series to reuse at a later date. If you ever need to restart the ActivConnect G-Series, you can press the last icon to restart. It is good practice to quit your apps before you press the restart button. Again, restarting will maximize the performance of your ActivConnect G-Series. When you're not using these features, tap the arrows in the left corner of the screen to hide them. Check out our other how-to videos to get the most out of your ActivConnect G-Series. Thanks for watching.